Some advice I'd give to somebody about to ship out to basic would be work on your PT. Knowing the ability you have to pass the PT test and do what is asked, it gives you confidence to be able to work on whatever it is they give and put in front of you.
It's going to be hard in some aspects. So I would say run, do push-ups, do sit-ups, prepare yourself physically, eat right, drink lots of water, and then mentally, just try to find your peace with who you are and what you want to do and why. If you have a why when you enter into training, you'll finish. If you don't have that why and you don't figure that out very quickly, you're gonna lose yourself in training. It's gonna be a lot harder than it has to be.